The key point here is that cyclophosphamide causes hemorrhagic cystitis, and the crucial method to preventing it is using Meissner. Now, how can you make sure to always remember these essential facts for your exams? I'll show you. Cyclophosphamide is a nitrogen mustard. It was produced as potential chemical warfare weapons. Their destructive impact on bone marrow and lymphatic tissue was noted. Now it is used for the treatment of cancer, including leukemia, lymphoma, and breast cancer. It works as an immunosuppressive agent for the treatment of autoimmune or immune-mediated diseases. Cyclophosphamide is an inactive prodrug that requires enzymatic and chemical activation at the liver. It exerts its effect through alkylation. It produces the interstrand DNA crosslinks. Crosslinked DNA accounts for its cytotoxic properties. The major side effect linked to cyclophosphamide is hemorrhagic cystitis. This is a critical point that is often tested in various exams. What are the side effects of cyclophosphamide? The major side effect linked to cyclophosphamide is hemorrhagic cystitis. This is a critical point that is often tested in various exams. Enter Meissner. Meissner's shield serves as a protective effect, averting side effects to the bladder. Meissner, mantles, bladder. Again, the major side effect is hemorrhagic cystitis, which is Meissner effectively prevents. Other notable side effects are bone marrow suppression and SIADH. Which phase of cell cycle does cyclophosphamide act in? Alkylating agent cause direct damage to DNA, classifying them as non-cell cycle specific agents due to their broad impact on cells throughout various stages of the cell cycle. What is the mechanism of action of cyclophosphamide? Cyclophosphamide is an alkylating agent. It prevents cell division primarily by cross-linking strands of DNA. What are the side effects of cyclophosphamide? Again, the major side effect is hemorrhagic cystitis, which is Meissner effectively prevents. Other notable side effects are bone marrow suppression and SIADH. This is just a quick confirmation, okay? What are the causes of SIADH? SIADH is a condition in which inappropriately high levels of antidiuretic hormone causes the body to retain water, resulting in hyponatremia. SIADH can be caused by tumors that release too much ADH, and small cell lung cancer is the main reason for this. If the pituitary gland is injured, it may lead to excessive production of ADH. When there's higher pressure in the chest from the lung disease, less blood flows back to the heart, leading to the body to produce more ADH. SIADH can be induced by exogenous hormone administration. And as explained in this video, medications such as cyclophosphamide can also be a cause of SIADH. Recent studies suggest that cyclophosphamide or its metabolites can harm renal collecting tubers or act like ADH. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, please hit the like button. If you want to see more videos, hit the subscribe button.